Visitors to Diamond Head State Monument will now be able to take home some souvenirs. The Department of Land and Natural Resources, which operates the park, opened a new interpretive kiosk and gift shop today. Along with books about cultural and natural history of Diamond Head, the kiosk also sells t-shirts and other memorabilia.
Share with Hawaii, share with the rest of the world, our ongoing efforts to making this place much better, not only for the local residents, but also for our visitors.
Where's the money going to go? Well, the money made at the kiosk will go towards preservation and conservation efforts at the park.